he'll have the pole for the feature tonight. Cody Godsey trying to find a way by. Thank you. Green next time by. McWhorter in a 25 car picking up the win in the 15 lap. Pure. Event up is the open wheel feature. 20 lap Brian Fritz alongside him in the 10. Chad. Thank you. first one we've drawn is a general admission ticket. It's an orange ticket. It's number 443117. Once again, it's a general admission orange ticket. It's number 443117. If you've got this number, you just won $50. Go down to the reserve ticket window and claim your prize. Rex Ritchie out of Ringgold, Georgia, 21 of Dusty Carver. Race fans, be sure to keep away from the fence down there. Cars, any kind of objects that come up through there, please move away from the fence down on the front. Sammy Johnson picking up. Race fans, we're going to give some more stuff away. Get out your ticket stubs while we wait on the sportsman cars to come in. We'll give some more stuff away. First winner is a general admission ticket. It's an orange ticket. It's number 443-235. It's a general admission orange ticket. It's number 443-235. If you've got this ticket, you've just won a one-month membership at the Rush Fitness Complex. Go down to the reserve ticket window to claim your prize. Once again, the number is 443-235. 16 to go. We'll be right back. house now. Now once again. Main event, the Tootle Estes Memorial 50-lap main event presented by H.T. Hackney Company. We've got the 24 cars coming out onto the front straightaway.
Rocky, I did a little researching on your dad's career, and I jotted down some questions I just wanted to ask you that I think the fans would really be interested in. I didn't realize just what a pioneer of the sport your dad was and just how much he had done in the sport. Your dad, I just thought your dad drove late models. It says, one of the things I found out, your dad was real successful in all kinds of cars and all kinds of racing. Can you tell some of the fans here just what kind of racing and what kind of cars he drove?
He started in the midgets out at Broadway Speedway. He run sprint cars, he run NASCAR, he run Winston Cup, he run the dirt late models. He drove just about everything, and he won in about everything he drove. The only class that I reckon he didn't win in was the Cup cars, and he finished 10th at Darlington one year in them.
Now, back then, you guys traveled with him as a family. Now, the sport was nothing like it is today. There wasn't a whole lot of money. How was that back then? Was it hard?
Well, you know, they raced 4 and 5 times a week back then. We'd run Thursday night, Friday night, Saturday night, and Sunday night every week. And sometimes he'd run on Sunday afternoon, and the races generally paid $200, $250. And there's a lot of times he'd go over and win all 4 races. One year he started 104 features and won 85 of them. And, you know, these guys now, they don't race that much, so that's going to be kind of hard to beat.
I know you're not racing anymore, but you think that some of that talent's going to rub off on this young man next to you?
He won track championship down here in 03 when they were running the classics. And I'd also like to thank Mr. Adams for doing this race. It really means a lot to me and my family.
Thank you. You be back here anytime soon?
What? I hope. As Dad was saying, as part of racing now, a lot of it's won at the bank, and we're hurting that area a little bit, but we're working on it, and maybe we can get out and get some help, and we'll be back as soon as we can.
Sounds like you got some fans up there. Now you just need to find yourself some sponsors.
We'll take up collection.
Something you wanted to say tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, for the most famous words in auto racing,
gentlemen, start your engines.
racing action if you'd like. We've got that coming up, 15 laps for those cars. Once again, I'd like to thank the H.T. Hackney Company people for coming out tonight and supporting our race. Thanks to all of you guys.
Here in Victory Lane, and let's give Philly Uncle Jr. a big round of applause on a great race tonight. Billy, we talked before the race. I was talking with Rocky about his dad, Tootle Estes, and we were talking about what a wheelman he was. Billy, when it comes to this racetrack and long distance events, you're a pretty good wheelman yourself. It seemed like you really had the setup tonight.
Yeah, you know, this is one of my favorite cars, and it seems to really work well when the track kind of dries up a little. But really, this car is good almost every track condition overall. But yeah, this race really means a lot to me. I got to know Tootle a little bit when my dad pulled that old car out. You know, he had that car was so obsolete, and Tootle took that car and started out running a bunch of people, and then that led to the ride with Butch Curtis. And, you know, he was on top of it all the way, you know, right up until, you know, his last race. He was the one to beat, you know, and he's always been one of my heroes. And I got to know him a little bit, and I got to race with him a little bit. But I was probably in the way, but I got to race with him anyway.
Now, you said this is one of your favorite cars. Is this the car you had here for the Southern All-Star Show?
Yes, it is. It's a different motor, but same car, you know. I think it had a 358 in it that night, but it has a little bigger motor tonight. But I don't think you needed a lot of motor tonight, it seemed like, because I was trying to baby knock quite a lot.
Now, I was going to say, the track looked like it really started to take rubber, and it looked like a couple of you guys were really starting to slip coming off the corners. It looked like you really had to take it easy picking back up on the throttle.
Yeah, I kind of felt like it was starting to lock down, but not a lot, you know. I thought I was slipping because I felt like my car was going away, but I had a little bit of soft tire on my left rear, but it looks okay from here, so I guess it was okay, but I thought I was slipping there about halfway through or something because I saw somebody get under me, and I didn't know who it was.
Well, congratulations again on a great win tonight. Rocky, you want to come up here and congratulate the winner? And Don, like I said to you before, you had nothing to worry about tonight, did you, buddy?
brought out our caution. They'll be racing. When they come by the flagman stand, we hope that they'll make it the rest of the way. Once again, race fans, don't forget, we'll be back in action next week, running a full program except for the open wheel modifieds. We've got late model Sportsman, Pure Mini, Pure Street, and front wheel drive, plus a 100 lap, $1,000 to win enduro race. So be sure and come back and see us next week.